Watch the 10 o'clock report tonight on News Channel 14.